One, two, three. Well, me and my old lady have been married for 10 years. But lately everything I say just brings that girl to tears. I tell you, she don't cook, so I don't eat. I'm sleeping on the couch with one old sheet, and last night I got tired of it, and this is what I said. I said, hey, hey, what do you say? Let's go down to Galveston Bay. We've been fighting all week long, ain't getting nowhere, so let's leave it alone. We go swim in the surf, fish off the pier, eat a few shrimp, drink a few beers, maybe catch a redfish, maybe a trout, maybe we can figure this whole thing out. Well, my best friend lives next door to me. We've been best friends since I was 3. But lately I don't look at him and he don't look at me. I tell you, we don't hang out, we don't talk. He's mad about where I took my dog for a walk. Last night I got on the phone, I called him up and said, I said, hey, hey, what do you say? Let's go down to Galveston Bay. We've been fighting too damn long, ain't getting nowhere, so let's leave it alone. We go swim in the surf, fish off the pier, eat a few shrimp, drink a few beers, maybe catch a redfish, maybe a trout, maybe we can figure this whole thing out. When I get those Houston, Texas, big city blues, there's only one place that's gonna see me through. Over the causeway down Seawall Boulevard, I take a look around and realize that my life is not so hard. USA, and I've heard a lot of people say the Galveston Island would never do, 'cause the sand is brown and the water is too. But I have got a big surprise, the end of Interstate 45. We got our own little piece of paradise.